I don't know. We might have to rejoin in a bit. Don't think it's with the intro stuff because we have they're not even on right now, so that shouldn't really do anything.
Hello everybody, welcome here to today's game between the Shamrocks and the Flames. Right now we're having a bit of technical difficulties with the lag of the admin. But now we don't have a problem, but it is laggy with the admin, so right now.
Alright, I'm gonna call a rejoin. You know what? Actually, no. And what is the visuals doing up here, Mark? They're not supposed to be there. Yeah, let me move those. They're not supposed to be there. All right. I'm gonna call rejoin.
Like, what is it? Like, what is it? Hey, it works. That took a bit. It will be a delay with the, this. It will be some. Alright.
Rejoin, and we will be continuing everything.
What happened with?
I don't know. We were fine earlier, and we were testing it.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I don't think it's the intro.
I don't think it's the intro stuff. We have not touched that.
Yeah.
I set it up last night.
Probably something with the lag at the end.
I hope everybody joins back because this gonna suck if no one does. Admin's already taking a second, but it's back. It's better.
Oh, now I get it. Why the live for stream account is always in the in games?
That's yeah, because that's I have two. That's my second Roblox window. So.
So that's your main.
Like, yeah, Big Mike's my main, and live for stream is the one the actual stream is hooked up to. Like I'm controlling the cameras on my main. And the other one's just spectating it. Alright, guys, we are almost back in business. We are just waiting for people to join in the game again. Everybody to join again. Manage the audio. There, it's better. You need to turn up your mic. It's kind of hard for me to manage. And I have you on full volume, too. Yeah, you should turn up your mic.
Back.
in a few minutes will be the presentation of the TGHL game. We are very excited. Oh, we have a special message from Mark that the game is postponed due to Roblox is down at the moment. So we will be monitoring that. We will be back at the game hopefully tonight. Hopefully the Roblox servers get fixed pretty soon. And yeah. I'm gonna delete this stream because we don't need it. Alright, we will see you all in just a bit.